Oh yeah, okay, let's go this way. That's really good. I lost like all my dragons though. I don't even auto combat was better, Sizzly. How does that even okay, I don't even know how they managed to pull that off. 1-1-1-2-5 restart, yeah. Auto combat over me kick. Duncan too. Yeah, I was trying my best to keep that dragon alive, but just wasn't enough. Could have been worse. It's funny because the AI managed to do it without mana either. You like the Shackles of War? Shackles of War are handy, yeah, but they're not exactly the most useful thing to have on me right now, to be completely honest with you. I do kind of wish I had, like, a way to get back to town easily. That would be good, too. Yeah, Jeet can probably move up to, like, here. See how far I can move with this guy. I want to pick up some random stuff, but I think I just need to get chain ready to be safe. Oh man. Okay, so let's just move these guys back over here. These guys can transfer over to Rissa. Rissa heads down this way, and I think I'm good to go. Come on, Mikik, wreck him. I'm trying. Dave, did you see that battle that I just did? How could I have reduced the losses on that, if possible? Like, is there a way for me to have reduced the losses? Because I feel like, had it been one of you guys, the fight would have probably been, like, there was something that I could have maybe, done to save the Wyverns without shield. Like, I didn't have shield. If I had shield, it might have gone a little bit better, but I didn't see battle. Oh, I'm playing myself. Oh, okay. I see. Yeah, I really hope he doesn't have an Orb of Vulnerability from that, Dragon Utopia. If he's got Orb of Vulnerability, I'm basically fucked. Like, there's no way for me to win. because... Oh, Solmare. That's a bit,
so I might.
Talking to myself, a credit to dementia. Someday you too will know my pain and smile its black tooth grin. If the war inside my head won't take a day off, I'll be dead. My icy fingers claw your back. Here I come again.
Oh,
Thank you.
Yeah.